During the past 60 years, many milestones across scientific, clinical, administrative, and global operations have made St. Jude the institution it is today. Each of us plays a unique role in fulfilling the same mission, finding cures and saving children everywhere.
I was here in 1975 when St. Jude Children's Research Hospital was designated a WHO collaborating center on influenza virus research.
When we opened the after completion of therapy clinic,
I was here when we cured sickle cell disease with bone marrow transplantation.
When Dr. Peter Daugherty won the Nobel Prize for Physiology or Medicine for his research with Dr. Rolf Zinkernagel.
When we achieved the world's best survival rate for acute lymphoblastic leukemia, 94%.
I was here when St. Jude was first named one of the nation's top workplaces.
When we launched the Pediatric Cancer Genome Project.
When we opened the world's first proton therapy center dedicated solely to the treatment of children.
When the institution made the case to prioritize childhood cancer research and treatments globally at the United Nations General Assembly.
When we perfected a curative gene therapy approach to X-linked severe combined immunodeficiency, also known as the bubble boy disease.
I was at St. Jude when a hospital protected patients from COVID-19.
I was here when we moved hundreds of scientists into the Inspiration 4 Advanced Research Center.
At St. Jude, we have pushed the boundaries of what is possible, and we will continue to do that as we move into the future.
I hope to be at St. Jude when we can offer safe and effective gene therapy to every child with sickle cell disease.
When our work results in no new cases of HIV being transmitted in Memphis as part of the national initiative to end the HIV epidemic.
When we can give doctors globally all of the tools they need to accurately diagnose and treat childhood cancer patients, no matter where they live.
When the institution establishes a world-leading center for advanced treatment and for the prevention of infectious diseases that afflict and plague children worldwide.
When basic science uncovers better therapies for pediatric neurologic diseases.
When HPV vaccination rates increase locally, nationally, and globally.
When we open the new outpatient clinical care buildings.
When every family that comes to St. Jude finds a home away from home.
I hope to be at St. Jude when a cure can be offered to every child with a catastrophic disease. In fact, I hope to be here when we've achieved our mission. No child dies in the dawn of life.